He's on track to hit his 2,000 ounce, $2.4 million goal.
Starting to get cold, and we've got a lot of gold to find still, so we need to keep on it, really.
You know, the cut has really been paying off real well.